elk also have an impact on the forest around them. They are known to feed on young saplings, which can prevent forests from becoming too dense. This can be beneficial for other plant and animal species that rely on a more open forest canopy. Additionally, elk are known to rub their antlers against trees, which can cause damage to the bark. While this may seem like a negative impact, it can actually be beneficial for certain species of birds and insects that rely on the dead and decaying trees for habitat.